Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading a study of Chimera, which I found right here in the data room in Pukathas. Study of Chimera. According to the art of magic powers, synthesis of life forms will surely become a reality in the future. Studies have confirmed that some impulse waves generated by spells have the effect of combining different living beings. For example, numerous life forms of various sizes live underground and in water. If such impulse waves are irradiated over an area of land or water, it's possible to combine all living creatures exposed to the waves. In other words, all these creatures can be synthesized into one to create a completely new life form. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Study of Chimera.